greetings to all, to respect our principal ma'am, coordinator, teachers and all my dear friends. This is Navaneetha from grade 7A here to present World Radiographic Day. Today marks the anniversary of discovery of X-ray in 1895. Did you know the purpose of celebrating? To raise the awareness of radiographic imaging and therapy to improve the quality of patient care. Did you know when this day is celebrated? This day is celebrated on 8th November by the radiographers worldwide. As we know, the World Radiographic Day reminds us the person named William Röntgen discovery. On this day, 1895, our professor Röntgen was working with the cathode rays using elevator glass bulbs. He noticed that the current passed across the bulb. He noticed the effort. He turned to the discovery of X-ray. With the help of this X-ray, he can see through the body within 3 months. Radiography generated two major CTs, an opportunity to sensitize, inform and to educate the public about the radiography and as well as what the radiographers actually do. Thank you.